my ankle got caught in the ground, so I just kept it off the ground and made the throw. And I just, when I got off the, when I landed, I wanted to look at my ankle because I felt something. And when I looked at it, it didn't look in a great position. So I kind of knew something was wrong then. So I just called the trainers over.
I'll announce that Robert has a dislocated ankle, and he will undergo more tests tomorrow. And we'll get more about the injury tomorrow afternoon after his MRI and x-rays. But we don't know the length of time that he's going to miss as of today. We'll know more tomorrow.
Our spirits are high. You know, we're always thinking positive. So we'll see what happens tomorrow and whatever information comes out, and know whatever the timetable is from there. But, you know, right now, you know, kind of just focused on Philly.